You know, quarantine is so boring. Like, we have nothing to do. The only thing I can do probably is, like, go outside for a walk, but I don't go outside. I'm in quarantine. So, someone please send help. Like, bro. Like, you get to do nothing. No, but seriously,
Wake up, go right back to bed. Try to shake the bad shit running through my head. Wake up again, wonder if I'm dead. Another bad dream, don't wanna follow the thread. Lay around and hope the cat comes to cuddle, but he knows better than to join this huddle. Deep in the internet, trapped in a bubble. Cat's no dummy and he senses some trouble. Make another thing of coffee and lay down again. Do some circles on the internet around again. Try to find some motivation to do anything. Fall asleep again on top of my EpiPen. I finished Netflix, fucked at bandwidth. I ate about 100 different types of sandwich. I saw some world leader losers going tangents, and I'll pretend I use this time to learn a language. But I'm detangled, every hour anguish, and each new day is just a weird as shit banquet. 25 separate times a day I touch my blanket, then the alcohol in this house I will have drank it. Christians scared that we'll take away Christmas. Drunk every day by two, I keep my distance. A day of the week on a milk carton missing. Billionaire bankers are hugging and kissing. More fish on the shore that stop flipping. Wake up and go right back to bed. Shake awake and Google recipes for bread. Take in 10 hours of TV instead, with 9 news breaks to stoke up the dread. And I don't wanna be a dick or sound mean, but these sick little positive posts are not for me. Don't wanna see or hear you sing the Beatles. Trapped in my place, now my ears filled with needles. Little eagles are feeding on my sanity. Taking pretty big chunks, I'm in agony. People running marathons on the balcony. I'm prepping prime Purell in my alchemy. This ain't happening, I need a pair of gloves, cause I gotta go touch a bunch of shit to get drugs. This house, a bad buzz, gotta run.